Hello, Johnson High School community. I'm Michael Thompson, the principal here at Johnson. I just want to say hello this summer because I know we're all waiting to find out what's going to happen. I particularly want to say hello to those new incoming freshmen that we haven't met yet. Here's what I look like. This is Johnson High School. And returning students, I'm looking forward to seeing you, and parents, we'll be starting to communicate with you regularly again starting about August 14th when we find out what our program's going to be. But let's take a look around the building. This is one of our fantastic custodians. This is Mario. When you guys get here, eventually, you're going to meet him. He makes sure that this building is perfect and beautiful. Thanks, Mario. Stay healthy. Hello again. Now I'm in the center courtyard at school. And I'm standing on top of the Lex, everybody calls it. And so you new freshmen, this is going to be surrounded by a fence and you won't be able to stand on it. So this is the only time anybody gets to stand on the Lex. See you later. I'm sure you all want to see your principal in the bathroom. Well, here we are. At Johnson High School, of course, we have up-to-the-minute bathrooms. Individual bathroom stalls, you freshmen. See? No girls and boys, just people. And so we keep them really nice, and you're going to love this place. All right. Thanks. Hello, everybody. Hey, you returning students know about our piano that people are playing all the time. You incoming students, you ninth graders, you'll be seeing this. I will play the piano for you. Hello, you guys again. Now we're in the cafeteria, where there are hundreds of students having a fun and happy meal every day here at Johnson High School. You're gonna love this place when you get here, okay? Well, it is true that we are a high school, so we do have a few rules of how we operate together. And when you guys get here, you will learn them. And one of them is, let's keep our lunchroom nice and tidy so that we can have all kinds of fun here. Got money? Johnson High School has a place for it. We have our own bank. So when you get here, you want to sign up, get yourself a savings and a checking account from the Highway Credit Union. As you know, Johnson High School has a long tradition, 121 years of athletic and academic excellence that you will be joining this year. You might be joining it online to begin with, but eventually you're gonna be in this gym with me shooting baskets and other things. Thanks. Hey guys, I'm getting ready to go flying. Mr. Mason will be here in a little bit. He's gonna turn on the flight simulator so that we can fly. Johnson's a state-of-the-art high school in many ways, and one of our proudest accomplishments is the establishment of our aerospace and engineering program. Many, many, many of you will end up being flying in this room. We've made pilots, we've got engineers out there, all coming from Johnson. And one really cool thing, you're gonna get to do virtual reality in this room too. All right, thanks. Hi guys, Johnson High School has a very large, very effective, and very popular junior ROTC program for the Air Force. So if you're really interested in the military services and getting a really good education when you're done with school, check them out when you get here. This, everybody, you returning students know this already, this is what some of our rooms look like. This happens to be Mrs. Freund's math room. So you incoming freshmen, if you have Mrs. Freund for class and we're all back together eventually, you'll be in a room like this. One thing that you really need to know about Johnson High School is that Johnson High School is basically run by students. We have a group called senior leaders. There's about 40 of them, 30 to 40 every year. There are seniors and juniors who meet every day and they figure out how they want the school to run and how they want things to go. They work with me as principal and they work with all their teachers and with younger students. We also have another group called the Govies leaders. There's about 300 Govies leaders at Johnson High School. They run all of the student-led advisories. In fact, you incoming freshmen, you will be meeting the Govies leaders very soon in September, maybe even late August. If we go online as a school, like the school district might be doing, you'll each have a Govies leader mentor to help you figure out how to get to your classes, how to talk to teachers. These are upperclassmen who know how the system works and can get you connected in ways you want, so be looking for them. Well, hello everybody. Well, I hope you enjoyed your mini tour of Johnson High School. We are really looking forward to meeting you, whether we get to meet you in person right away this fall or whether we meet you online. please send me an email if you have any questions. And beginning on August 13th or 14th, I will be sending daily updates to all parents and students, letting you know what's going on, how the program is developing, and where we're going. And by the way, this is my office, and I hope you never get to see it. Have a great end of the summer.
Joy and